once it knows it dead.
Okay, I'm gonna do this cutscene and then probably do the operation and not the next campaign. But I am curious to see what this is.
What in damnation happened down there?
Nozick was assassinated.
The Adeptus Mechanicus report said engine failure.
That's not what I saw.
Sergeant. Traitors.
Chaos.
You're sure?
No mistaking it, sir.
Clear the bridge!
I love this guy, that Scottish accent.
Nozick was head of a highly classified project.
Aurora. What is it?
A weapon.
And the minions of Chaos learned of its existence.
With Nozick dead, there's only one man capable of continuing the work. Morius Luz, Nozick's apprentice. He is currently missing. His last known location was a Mechanicus facility on Avarax, one that is now overrun with Tyranids. This will get you into the cogitator within the facility. You can access Luz's tracker from there. We are on course to Avarax now. I want you ready the second we enter orbit.
Sir. What was on the ship with Nozick?
What concern is it of yours?
The Mechanicus seemed eager to retrieve it. And yet the enemy left it untouched.
Whatever it is, without Luz, it's useless to us.
Lieutenant, the journey to Avarax will take time. Enough for a brief diagnostic.
Very well, if it will put you at ease.
Magus Gallio will be in the armory.
No. So I'm gonna do this operation. I'm gonna do a tactical. And I'm playing with randoms, my mic is open for players. Okay, I muted the game voice chat, but I'm gonna have it on until I see what type of players I'm playing with. I am curious. Hopefully I don't get obnoxious ones. And if they don't talk, I'll just mute the game voice chat so I can unmute and shout whatever the hell I want.
Is to cover ground as quickly as possible.
Be ready. Paths are clear and codex compliant. The lifeblood of the astromech. Let us make good use of it.
Take augmentation device in play.
Alas, the Cadians are running out of time. How close are you to the Promethean facility?
Arriving in just a minute.
You are making good time. You're going to need it.
That doesn't seem like they have mics. I'm just gonna mute the Game Boy set so I can actually talk.
Next encounter. This facility was not built with defense in mind.
Use the cords to prime the bomb and finish its deployment into the crit Promethean well. If you know what is good for you.
Enhanced tactic ready. Keep firing lanes to Generator 3 clear.
Generator 3 is discharging irregular current. Eliminate these unholy fluctuations.
Iron Halo online.
I swear I had my salamander's colors and shit equipped, but maybe not for this load? Ah, damn it! I wanted to fucking execute that one! Thank you. Or the Emperor! Stupid bugs. I need ammo.
Enhanced tactic ready.
My war gear is satisfied.
Gathering supplies.
Tyranid Lictor knows our locus.
The Emperor.
Gotta fight for fun. Avoid running more enemies. Countermeasures successful. We are committed to this cause.
By frag grenade.
tube of energy, I see thrust and blast. Ah, always have I loved the raw blood of industry.
We have arrived at Nozick's facility. Run distraction efforts as long as you can.
On my honor, I will ensure your mission is a success.
I will hold you to that.
See, he got blood angels.
Until the Xenos swarm reaches our position.
Us against 100,000 or 200,000 Tyranids. I like those odds even without the bomb.
Confidence is a weapon. Overconfidence is a disadvantage.
Flagged objective. Picking up extra rounds.
I have a big gun that needs a lot of ammo.
Reloading ammunition.
Specialized bio.
Specs cannot even compute their numbers.
That's what it is, okay. Sorry, brothers. Let's pin to the wall. Oh, I didn't think he might need the armor. Massive enemy wave.
The enemy comes, Captain. But we are prepared.
Dig in. We need that bomb triggered for optimal yield. Orbital scan estimates the bulk of the swarm will not be in position for a while yet. Keep your heads and get it done.
Iron Halo.
The enemy seeks to consume this place and us with it.
Oh.
filthy Xenos only climb to your death.
Enemies closing in. The bunker swarm is continuing along the protected path. Continue moving.
Throwing fragments.
I was jumping out of the way, but no. Damn, I need to get better at this.
Halfway there, brothers. Keep it up.
Only halfway.
Killing biocides down 90% and falling. Swarm annihilation confirmed.
Excellent work. Move to extract.
Thunderhawk arriving at evac point. Ramp down and ready.
The Emperor will not abandon us in the hour of our victory.
The Prometheus ready.
Extraction complete. Returning to orbit.
Commendable work, brothers. You honor your chapter. Be ready for rearm, refit, and redeployment immediately.
Yeah, I'm curious how to change my character's customization in this mode. That guy figured it out. I don't want to be fucking Ultramarines. Don't want to be Smurf. Good lord, these Ultramarines just picked up 6 salamanders. Those are the 6 that get to do the bonus mission. Oh, I think I see how to do it now. So I have to be in this mode. Yeah, thank you. So I have to be in this mode to update. Okay, can I just quickly update it? On. On. I have my own armor sets I can copy from multiplayer, right? No. Got it. Well, I'm not gonna record myself going through all these, and basically, they're gonna basically be the copy set of my multiplayer, I think. What's this perk tree crap? Alright, let's go to the heavy. Okay, so these are basically perks and shit. Kill a tactical. Interesting. Alright, I know what to do with that. Alright, well, that was Operation 1. I have to do the other campaign missions to unlock the other operations, so see you in my next video.